Another problem with box is the box moth caterpillar. Now, I have to say, I'm not talking from personal experience here because I live slightly further north. I'm up near Stamford and we haven't got it there. But down in London and the south, it's really quite bad. My mother noticed it for the first time here near Bath a couple of seasons ago. She noticed with her box plant that was actually pulling together the leaves. And so she dug around inside, thinking it was a bit strange, and saw these horrid green and yellow caterpillars. What you do when you have this problem is you treat it with a chemical. Now, you can either treat it with a biopesticide, which is basically a bacteria which infects the caterpillars, and this is called Dipel. And this is a product you can only use if you've got your PA1 and your PA6 certificates. And it is excellent, but it can't be used with hard water, so you need to apply a special chemical to soften the water to make it more effective. And you need a high pressure sprayer, so you really spray the spray within the foliage so it really does kill the caterpillars. The problem is finding out exactly when you get that first generation of caterpillars, because they do overwinter here. So they will come, and you can't put out a moth trap to get the moths first. You just have to watch for those caterpillars. And if you're not sure, you really need to spray at the beginning of April. And then you can do another spray at the end of April, and then you make sure you've got that first generation. Remember, there's two or three generations a year. For the second generation, which come later, you can actually find when they're around by using this moth trap. Very simple little moth trap. You just open it up, you put the pheromone in there, which is like a sex hormone, and it pulls in the males because they think there are females there, and then you can identify the moths have arrived. It doesn't kill them by taking lots of numbers, it just tells you that the moths are here, and then you know to apply the spray. So if you don't want to use the Dipel, or you can't because you haven't got the PA1 and the PA6, so then you use something from the retail market. These are not biopesticides, these are chemicals. There's Westland Plant Rescue Fruit and Veg Bug Killer, and there's Bayer Green Fly Killer. There's a lovely organisation called the European Boxwood and Topiary Society, or EBTS. And they're doing lots of research about finding other ways to kill the box moth. So there's lots of development with new things that are very friendly to use and very effective.